is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eyes, and I won't be surprised if it's a dream.
NCTV 45, The Train, anytime on your time. Bill's Bake Shop will make you happy. Owner Bill Cast and his staff keep the tradition going with all those bakery items you remember as a kid. Just to name a few, Bill makes cream sticks, cinnamon rolls, bear claws, cream horns, cannoli, cakes, pies, cookies, bread, pizza, and more. You can also buy homemade cavatelli and ravioli. Bill's Bake Shop, located 228 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle, is open Tuesday through Saturday, 7 to 5, and Sunday, 7 to 2, closed Monday. Bill's, where smiles are everywhere. Call 724-654-4223.
Town and country, where there's always a party. Yes, every weekend there's something to do. And there's always great food for you, too. Lamb, finger food, steak sandwiches, roasted wings, and much, much more. It's a party, and you're invited. Come to Town and Country.
Calling all breakfast people. Calling all breakfast people. Attention, there's a breakfast. Yeah, and this is a mighty great one. I've heard from everybody. It's a breakfast brunch buffet featuring strawberries. Okay, but then the menu, listen to this. French toast, sweet cheese filling, buttermilk, or buckwheat pancakes with fruit and maple syrups, scrambled eggs, eggs with peppers and onions and cheese, home fries, bacon, ham, sausage, toast, fresh cinnamon rolls, hot and cold cereals, coffee and tea, juice and milk. Wow, that's a lot. Adults, $9, children's $4. And you're probably wondering where this is. It's from 9 to 1 at St. James the Apostle Church, 4019 U.S. 422 Pulaski. You can call 724-964-8276 and get any kind of more information. But that sounds like that's worth the ride, guys. This is Sunday, the 4th of March, and the breakfast brunch buffet is on from 9 to 1. Don't forget. We'll be right back after we hear from these great sponsors.
What's inside? Come on in and take a look at the menu. There's many barbecued delights. Ribs, chicken, and much more. Salads of every kind. Sides that'll tempt your appetite. And we have eat-in or take-out at Big J's Hurricane Grill. Maureen and Big J say everybody is welcome.